4-year university so she can earn her Bachelor's of Science in Nursing or Bachelor's in Biology to become an OBGYN.
Thank you for your attendance today. We hope to see you all on Wednesday night.